Today, I watched an anime movie you probably haven't heard of. And if you did hear about it, you probably didn't watch it. And it just might be my new favorite anime movie. I'm talking about Mind Game, directed by Masaaki Yuasa. It came out in 2004. Before we talk about anything else, we have to talk about the director, Masaaki Yuasa. It seems the man can do no wrong. Devilman Crybaby, banger. Tatami Galaxy, banger. Kaiba, banger. Ping Pong the Animation, banger. The Night is Short, Walk On Girl, banger. And Mind Game is, say it with me, very well done. Nah, I'm kidding. It's a banger. This man is a god in anime, at least in my opinion. Now for the plot, as read from IMDb. After a deadly encounter with two Yakuza, a loser goes to heaven and back, and he embarks on a psychedelic self-discovery experience with his friends. When you watch anything from Masaaki Yuasa, the first thing you notice is the animation. It's unlike anything else out there. The animation matches the tone. It's frenetic, insane, and mind-bending. He mixes this odd animation with what I think is considered rotoscoping? It's crazy. All the characters are unique. They have their own quirks and what they want. Even the side characters that we only see for a couple of seconds or minutes get their own time. Shine. And the message, it's simple. Live your life to the fullest and without regret. I can get behind that. I can't stress enough how much I love the message of this film. It's so simple, yet he does so much with it. I love the fact that the film is just one big metaphor or allegory about a guy finally taking life by the reins and actually putting himself out there for once. Also, the idea that there are so many possibilities out there for us to potentially become something, but we have to actually step out of our comfort zone to just maybe achieve that. The imagination that Masaaki Yuasa puts into his stories is really the reason why I consider him to be my favorite anime director right now. Yeah, his stories aren't super deep, but he can use that to his advantage and push the metaphor to be as crazy as he wants it to be. I also appreciate that even if you might not get the message in his stuff, they're still enjoyable to watch and just a great experience and a breath of fresh air, if you would. If I could summarize this film into one saying, it would be one that we've heard all the time and is kind of a cliche by now. And it's, you miss 100% of the shots you don't take. See that person you like? Go and shoot your shot. It might work, it might not, but hey, it's worth it to at least try. And if you never put yourself out there, you'd never know what would happen. Make that movie or song you've been wanting to do. Yeah, you might not get famous or anything, but it's about the experience. Maybe only a few people will ever actually listen to your music or watch your film, but that's already more that would have watched it if you didn't make it. Go out and try something new, something out of your comfort zone. You might find out something new about yourself and the world around you. Thank you.